come on and tell me what you told my friends, if you think you're brave enough. And I'll show you what a real woman is, since you think you're a hot stuff. You'll bite off more than you can chew, if you get too cute or witty. You better move your feet if you don't want to eat a meal that's Coffee City. If you don't want to go to Fish City, you better detour around my town, 'cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a saying my baby's a saint, 'cause he ain't, and that he won't pat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man if you don't want to go to Fish City. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man if you don't want.
When he got in my way, stole me a pony and I spurred him to run, and turned his head westward into the late sinking sun. For 4 days we traveled through the hot burning sand, without food or even water in that barren wasteland. My pony was getting tired and refuses to run. Far from the glare of this old desert sun. We gotta keep moving away from the El Paso jail. The dust clouds behind us, they've long passed from sight, and death still lurks near like a thief in the night. My tongue is like leather, my throat is burned dry. There's no turning back, because the stakes are too high. Take a look, old horse, the buzzards circling around in the sky. They're just biding their time, waiting for you and me to die. If we had their wings, we'd take off, we'd fly. We'd find us a hideout with a pool of clear water nearby. We gotta keep moving away from the El Paso jail. So dim. But if it's goodbye, old hoss, you made a good try. If her luck has run out now, on this old desert, we'll die. I know that justice is like they always say. It does its work in many mysterious kind of ways. It's not that I mind dying with you all alone. It's just all the buzzards out there.
We gotta keep moving away from. promise,
my Lord's promise,
that after death comes life. If I have been,
if I have been
a faithful servant
to His word, throughout the years,
if I have kept,
my
Lord's commandment,
my Lord's commandment,
last break here. That first song was Buddy Honeycutt with Hitchhiker. That song really goes off the rails quick. First it's like, oh, okay, he gets picked up by two dudes that look a little like shady. Then they go to a bar and the dude pulls out like a flail, a homemade flail, and literally destroys the building. So, yeah, that's quite a ride. I mean, there you go. That's what happens when you hitchhike, I guess. After that was Zero Jones with White House Cannonball on Peanut Records, and a song about President Carter. Or I assume he was president at the time. I forget. Either, well, it's about Jimmy Carter either way. After that was Dave Dudley with Last Day in the Mines. Another Dave Dudley from the big stack of Dave Dudley I'm trying to make it through. Loretta Lynn with Fist City. Cowboy Charlie Huff with El Paso Jail. He's one of the guys I played a few episodes ago. I found a few of his records. The last one was Fear Not by Mary Ann and All Star Quartet on BES Records. I believe I found that one at My Mind's Eye over in Lakewood as well. Past week or two. Put out some new records. Grabbed them. Let's see. So we're at the end of the show. I have one more song for you. It'll be Ernest Tubb coming up. Besides that, I want to remind you that I did make Dollar Country stickers. If you want one, send me an email at dollarcountrywtfc@gmail.com. Free of charge, I will ship it literally anywhere. I shipped shipped some to Italy recently, shipped some to Canada, and then some all over the States. So yeah, just send me an email. I'll ship it out free of charge. I just want you to hit me up about it. Besides that, if you like the show, please tell a friend or multiple friends or post about it. I love to spread the word and hoping to get out to more listeners here soon if I can. Also, if you would like to donate, there's patreon.com/dollarcountry where you can donate anything from $1 to as many dollars as you like per month. I would greatly appreciate it, but of course, the show will never be behind a paywall, so you don't have to donate. It would just be if you felt the need. Besides that, if you want to get a hold of Dollar Country, you can at Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, at Dollar Country. And I already gave you the email, but I'll give it to you again, dollarcountrywtfc@gmail.com. And then if you want to listen to the show, mixcloud.com/dollarcountry is where you can stream it, or you can get it wherever you get your podcasts, so, you know, iTunes, Apple, whatever. Or you can go to dollarcountry.org, and all the links are in there to the everything you need. So besides that, let's see. I actually forgot to say this the last couple shows, but I'm going to try to say it today. But be nice, people out there. You never know what kind of day someone else has been having, and a little bit of niceness can go a long day when someone's having a bad day. You know what I mean? So besides that, next one's going to be Ernest Tubb with Let's Say Goodbye the Same Way We Met. Or is that what it's called? Let's Say Goodbye Like We Said Hello. You have been listening to Dollar Country, episode 62. I thank you for listening, and I will see you next time.
Let's say goodbye like we said hello in a friendly kind of way. There's something wrong, your love is gone, I've no reason now to stay. We live and love, we meet and part, then broken hearts must pay. Let's say goodbye like we said hello in a friendly kind of way. Your love, sweetheart, I won't forget. You're always on my mind. You're all the happiness I knew, so thoughtful, sweet, and kind. For old time's sake, I'm asking you to think of me someday. Let's say goodbye like we said hello in a friendly kind of way. Oh, butterball now. I wish you happiness, sweetheart, in everything you do. May good luck always come your way and every dream come true. I'll remember you and the love we knew, the love of yesterday. Let's say goodbye like we said hello in a friendly kind of way. If I should meet some other dear and learn to love them too, I hope and pray somehow, sweetheart, they'll make me think of you. A tender smile, an old love song, a heart so light and gay. Let's say goodbye like we said hello in a friendly kind of way. Let's say goodbye like we said hello in a friendly kind of way. There's something